Set to jump, race 8. About to hit release point. Green lights up, and they're away. Double Delight Brigade showing good speed in the early parts. Stormborn showing speed also. Pacific Cullen the inside. But the favourite's going across to the pegs prior to the winning post and lead comfortably. It's Double Delight Brigade leading out over Pacific Cullen. And then Stormborn, it's on the outside of Lady Feelgood, who's punching up on the inner and will end up three back pegs in the early shuffle up. On the move out three wide now is Aqua Money Penny. It's going up for the spot outside the leader. That's going to give Stormborn cover 1-1. Back on the inside, Rockin' Tingira. It's being covered up by Aqua Cruiser, who's in the running line. Now pulls out three wide, goes forward. Tracked up in turn by Robin Taylor. It's back in the second half of the field. On its inside is Darcy Hall. It's back along the inside. Then came Private Sector back second last. And Glenn Innes Boy at the tail. Lead time, an average, 32.0. And down the side of the track they run, Double Delight Brigade. The odds-on favourite is the leader. Sitting up second at the leader's wheel is Aqua Cruiser. Pacific Cullen leaders back, getting a lovely run. They were followed by Aqua Money Penny, and on the inside was Lady Feelgood next, tracked up by Rockin' Tingira, and then came Robin Taylor, who's in the running line, back a little bit worse than midfield as they make their way into the home straight. On its inside was Darcy Hall. That first quarter, a fairly leisurely 31.3, and then came, as they passed the judge with a lap to go, Wallaroy Boy back third last. It's on the outside of Private Sector, and last is Glenn Innes Boy. Out of the straight they run. They head to the 800. This favourite getting a lovely run in front for Michael Formosa. Double Delight Brigade. Second quarter, 30.2. 61.5 first half. That's the slowest of the night so far. So he starts to crank up the tempo now on Double Delight Brigade. And it leads over Aqua Cruiser. Pacific Cullen's had a lovely run. Aqua Money Penny next in the running line. And then came Lady Feelgood, followed by Stormborn. It's yet to peel out of the one out, two back position. Rockin' Tingira was next. They were followed further back by a Private Sector, and also Darcy Hall in the centre. Wider was Robin Taylor, and last is Wallaroy Boy as they make their way off the back. 29.2 was the third quarter, and he goes for home now on Double Delight Brigade. Let out by 5 metres, but he lets Pacific Cullen off his back. Then Lady Feelgood and Aqua Cruiser as they straighten up. Double Delight Brigade in front still leads by 4 metres over Pacific Cullen, and then Lady Feelgood and Aqua Cruiser. It's Double Delight Brigade had an easy run in the early part, and he sprints away. Double Delight Brigade too good for Pacific Cullen. Getting up for third, I'd suggest Darcy Hall, a nose in front of Rockin' Tingira, close up Aqua Cruiser, Lady Feelgood the inside. And then came Private Sector, followed by Wallaroy Boy, Aqua Money Penny, Stormborn. Well back was Robin Taylor, and Glenn Innes Boy at the tail throughout.